What?
We're not in the wall.
What the fuck are you smoking?
You are high.
You are high as a fucking kite! You are out of control!
You're under dark water.
You are losing your shit, man!
You're under dark water and that's
get yourself hard. In.
You're under dark water because that's fucking particles!
No, it's dust, goddammit!
Glub, 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 I'm a motherfucking fish!
Alright, he wins.
Hey, we're gonna search this area.
God, what is this? What? Can I take this off?
No.
Oh my god!
The weird dummy thing?
Do you want me to take them off?
No, I love playing like this!
Alright.
It's my favorite fucking thing in the world!
Confirmed, that's all Larry's playing now.
Alright, Larry.
Going
Logan, I'm getting
real
you
real easy.
Pro status.
Look at there's that fucking medical stuff over here I gotta grab.
Hey, maybe pro stance.
Let me just grab it real quick. Nailed it. They're talking, I don't know what's going on. Are we even recording yet?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're recording.
Oh,
no
end god, it's like a...
Gorilla!
He's half asleep.
Corella's not gonna be able to stream later. We're gonna start streaming. It's gonna be Corella. What do you think?
No, I'm just gonna be wearing my sunglasses all
the
time.
Weird. It'd be a weird stream just to have somebody sleeping on the couch next to you the whole time.
Like you don't even address it though. Like you don't fuck with them. You don't do anything. They're just sleeping. Like what the fuck is that guy doing?
You just carry the conversation for me. Like yeah, Pearl, what do you think? You're like, oh, I think it's all right.
What if that's just like, what if that's our gimmick? Like that's what just like. That's what finally makes us popular. It's Perella sleeping.
A sleepy Perella.
Dude, I would be so proud to be part of this channel. If I could just sleep. I would stay up for like 3 days just so I could sleep during the stream.
You stay up for 10 days. But you'll have like really bad nightmares at that point. Like you'll have like fucking... you'll be on the couch and you're like... Boo! And just fucking jump around.
My mom was there. She was naked.
Larry's mom was there! She wasn't blowing me, it was scared as shit!
I think one day on stream...
She kept asking for financial advice, it was not good!
I think one day on stream we just put Perella in like one of those fucking motorized wheelchairs and just have him pretend to be like physically disabled the whole time.
Why?
That would be funny.
Oh my god!
He's already done it in a restaurant.
I was gonna say, he's already done that before.
Yeah, you've got practice, that's why I chose
you. Did I ever show you my pimp wheelchair?
That is sick, fuck.
No, I actually have like a wheelchair that's painted orange with
fucking
gold rims. And it has fucking zebra print armrests.
Oh my god.
And the whole back and everything is fur.
Yeah.
Me and Courtney made it.
Oh, a good fucking boyfriend-girlfriend activity. Let's pimp out a wheelchair.
Yeah.
God, man. No,
wait.
Hey, better relationship than you where you just delete all your porn.
Yeah.
For a second there.
Yeah. I'm gonna be so aggressive.
Yeah,
I'm
like
the next 2 weeks.
They're all right.
It's gonna be bad.
You're just gonna start mashing it to like anything you like. Just oh look, good housekeeping.
Yeah.
You're gonna be mashing it to gold turkey.
Men's health.
Men's health.
Really? No.
Men's health says to masturbate twice a day. God, no! Making progress.
We don't have time for twice a day.
I imagine that at some point it's just gonna start leaking out of me. Like I'll just be standing at a client's home and just be like, oh.
Oh boy.
Jerk off in the fucking van? Like, what the fuck?
I want to just be like,
It'd probably be more like, and then I just take a nap.
You just fall asleep and like, do you have any paper towels?
I just put like the styrofoam from the TV on the floor and I just lay on it. What is he doing? Oh, he came and now it's time for his nap.
We're charging you for this, by the way.
Which hard, yeah. $15
so
for every 100 minutes.
I had a conversation with Sean about this.
Uh-huh.
You come in and you go to sleep. For some reason, my brain reacts differently. Like, I go, and I immediately want to start, like, doing shit. Like, I want to fucking, like, go out for a run and fucking, like, clean the house.
My first reaction after I'm done is to have sex immediately afterwards. Like, I will
have a problem.
Like, I will come, and the first thing I say is, like, round two. Fucking take 5 minutes because this is happening.
Close your eyes.
I just want to come.
I think you do have a problem.
I do.
This is the intervention
have a problem.
I told you, like to
you
be.
Should probably talk to somebody.
To
not
be,
us, because we're not supporting.
No, I'm 100% a sex addict.
What the fuck, man? Go to talk to somebody.
You're like that one guy they always see the picture of, like, on the fucking, like, roast me threads.
On the fucking.
It's like, the worst thing I want to admit is that I'm a sex addict.
No, it's. I mean, I don't think it's a bad thing to admit. I could be an addict to such more awful things, like I could be addicted to heroin.
Yeah, he's just chilling.
He's napping. He'll be fine.
He just came.
Yeah, he just.
Oh God, Ellie, why are you staring at me in my cum hole?
This is it. This entire river is just jizz. He was building up for so long.
All right,
Bukkake River.
The not white guys go that way. We'll go this way.
All right,
challenge accepted.
A team to the right. Black team to the left.
I mean B team.
Can you just call us B team, please? No.
I already named the team. I can't change it.
I didn't. The teams are named. Okay.
I bought the shirts.
Just to make anything official, you just buy shirts.
Crawl in the hole, you fuck.
Your shirt just says A-Team in like a normal font, and there says Black Team, and it's like spelled with it's watermelon like ghetto seeds.
That's not racist. Pearl input.
It's not even a t-shirt, it's just a bandana.
No, it's just...
Are you fucking serious with this shit right now?
That's a very nice color purple, is it? What color purple is it? Oh, it's grape drank.
It's grape drank purple.
What about him? He got a red one. Yeah, that one's watermelon.
No, I don't have any input, Larry.
That's a really weird, like, tannish color. What's that one? Fried chicken.
Nuggets.
Nuggets!
Just get one a Crips shirt and one a Blood shirt.
Yeah, we'll figure out who wins this.
Yeah.
We only have room for one person in our job position, but there's two of you. Fight it out. All the way to
Tommy's? I don't know.
It's quiet right after.
Well, I always think of, like, anyway. It always gets quiet because, like, I think of something to say, and my immediate response to what I just thought of is way too fucking far. Even for what you say, that's crossing the line.
Can't remember if we'll do something here.
No, I think this is just a room full of shit.
What do you mean? So it's like China?
Yeah.
Way too fucking far?
Way too fucking far. Crossing the line, a.k.a. the border.
Yep.
Into China.
Not Trump's America.
Hey, I can barely see them.
There's no crossing the line in Trump's America.
We had a flashlight.
In more ways than one.
Fuck, you guys should wear fluorescent or something. It's dark down here.
No, you need to tell more jokes. Sorry, Star like, Raptor.
Reflective vests.
I like how we just like make terribly racist jokes. Like, sorry, Star Raptor. Yeah. He's the only one that we have
sorry,
to.
Sorry, one.
Oh, nope. Sorry, what? Can we elaborate
what
was going on there?
What were you gonna say? Go ahead.
I was gonna say sorry, one black guy we care about.
Oh my god!
But I meant it as in our viewers.
Fuck.
But that's also just as bad.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my
god!
Oh man!
Reblog. Gonna reblog that whole thing.
Pirella is doing so nothing.
Oh god.
Pirella is actively checking his Facebook feed right now. Like, not even looking at the screen, fucking calling you the fuck out.
Alright, I'm done. My bad.
God damn it, Billy.
Pirella, input! Input!
Input!
Say something funny right now!
HDMI 1!
Mitch! Actually, I have something. Fire stick.
I have something that I thought about at work that I actually have to bring up.
What?
How much glitter has to be on $1 bills when you get them as change to know that the person's a hooker or a stripper?
Are you talking about like?
Wait, how do we determine? Yeah, like that's how do I determine the measure?
Or just like?
Like you look at it, you're like, that's fucking shiny. You're a stripper.
Like if you shine a light on it, it fucking flashes back into your
eyes.
It
blinds
you
because. Because there because there was a girl that came in here and she's like,
was she good looking?
I was just about to say, was she hot?
Kinda.
Okay.
It was like one of those like amateur nights.
Oh fuck!
Like kind of like that.
Oh, that's terrible.
but she came in here and she's like, I have to pay all in ones. Sorry, I didn't get to wash them off first. I'm like,
what? What? What?
I'm like, what does that mean?
What?
It's a clicker, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
And she's like, usually I wash them off so people just think I'm a waitress. And I'm like, that makes sense.
Wait, so she's definitely a stripper.
She's, straight up a stripper.
Why didn't you call me over for this?
But then I got thinking.
Yeah, like, that would have been nice.
But then
oh,
I got
you're
thinking,
a stripper?
Like,
hold on one second.
Pirella, I need you to come up to the front.
Mike Pirella, we have
like,
a stripper.
She would have gave a shit. People put $1 bills in her asshole.
That's true. Oh, God, you just reminded me of my first strip club experience.
But anyways, how much glitter has to be on a $1 bill? Reads instantly think they're a stripper? Like, is it like a certain level where you're like, oh, you might work at like a craft store. Or you're a waitress.
Oh, you might work at Michael's.
See, I don't know, because like, strippers tell people. Like, I had a fucking stripper buy a stereo system Because she was.
But judging people purely by their $1 bills.
Oh my god. Judging people purely.
Do you work at Michael's
bills?
Crafts or do you work on Mikhail's Shaft?
Like,
so if
like,
she
I
has assets.
Like, if you just if see, she, like, $1 bill that's just covered in fucking glitter, and you're like, that person's a stripper, and it turns out it's a guy, and you're like, maybe.
If she has assets, and you look at it and it has glitter, I'm gonna say 95% chance.
If how much glitter? Like,
fuck,
like one,
say,
like, one
man.
Piece of glitter?
Well,
have you ever seen Pussy Lips clap?
I'm done with this conversation.
That's
I'm gonna go back to Facebook in a minute here.
I was gonna say, I brought Perella in, then you just...
My first strip club experience. Big fucking C-section scar,
oh,
chubby. Like,
I got a good one too, so
she,
go ahead.
She comes up.
I love how I brought up strippers and everyone just has strippers going.
She comes up, one, just actually. Plops right in front. First of all, she tried to like pull. Like, you know how you're not supposed to like touch strippers?
Yeah.
And you're not supposed to do anything like trying to get on the stage.
Unless
like,
you go to Canada.
Well,
I then mean, they want you to feel them the fuck up.
But like, it's supposed to be against the rules. And she like, she's laying there and she puts her leg. She's like ass down and she puts her leg around the back of my neck and starts she got really strong leg muscles. Starts pulling my head towards the stage. And like I have both my hands on the stage like pushing back. And I'm the, like I'm a relatively strong guy. I'm not going anywhere but where she wants me to. Like I'm trying to fight away from her and I'm like, "Oh god, I'm going on the stage." And this black fucking stripper lady who has this big C-section scar is pulling me up on stage. And then she's like just holds her pussy lips open, which by the way were longer than any pussy lips should ever be. Like, it looked like she opened up a notebook and it was just fucking just big pink notebook. And she's like, put a dollar in there, baby. And I'm like, okay. So I kind of like, you know, you move slow because you're it's like picking up a snake for the first time. You're really cautious. So I go up and as soon as it gets close, it just right on the dollar and she just pulls it away with her lips. And I'm like, like her lips retracted. She didn't catch them and then take the dollar.
I love Larry's, like, I'm gonna talk about the game.
Her lips caught
it.
Her lips caught it, and then fucking, like, I watched them, like.
It's like a Venus flytrap.
It's like when your nutsack gets. Like when your nutsack gets really cold and it shrivels up. Like, it was like that, but with lips.
Why can't I climb this?
Because you.
It's fucking.
It doesn't have the yellow tape to say that
you have no yellow tape.
Yeah, the one and only time I was ever in a strip club was when I was 15 years old. Fun fact. I was skateboarding by the Karis, or what's the Karis, what's the one down? The Cabaret.
Ooh.
I was
the Shitty Titty?
The Shitty Titty.
The Shitty Titty.
I was skateboarding down by there. What it's called. And this dude named Chris Jerrytone, who's from California.
Chris
Jerrytone. You know him?
No,
oh,
it sounds
God.
Awful.
Chris fucking Jerrytone was skating with me. This dude was.
He sounds like a skater.
He was like 25 years old at the time. He's like, I'm gonna get a drink. You wanna come in?
How old were you?
15.
Oh.
I fucking, I'm like, I don't think I can get it. He's like, no, I know the dude here. I'm like, oh. He's like, yeah, just act normal. I'm like, oh. So I put my board in the bushes right in front of their establishment. We walked the fuck in. Nasty dude. I'm talking like,
yeah, it's bad.
Like, I'm talking 250 plus pounds up on stage. With
the
fucking
scar. Yeah, of course. They all have scars.
They
all have scars!
I walked to the bar. The fucking bartender was ready to fucking serve me. I'm 15 years old. This was a weird fucking night. Bartender's ready to serve me. I'm like, no thanks, I'll just have a water. I look at my buddy Chris. I look around. I'm like, this place is not for me. And I don't think I'll ever be joining one of these
establishments
again.
I think that's the same place that our buddy Tony got mugged by a giant transvestite at.
That sounds amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just a, like 6 foot three, like, guy dressed as a chick came up and like, give me a dollar, I'll give you a lap dance. He's like, no, thank you. He's like, no, you're giving me a dollar and I'm going to give you a lap dance. He's like, okay. So he like pulls out a wad of money.
Don't rape me.
It just grabs the entire wad and walks away.
Hey, look, he's Pele. Hey, look, he's Pele. That's right, you put that fucking ball down.
Yeah, no, after about five, not even 5 minutes, probably about 3 minutes, I walked out of the club and just did kickflips. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, God.
He's still laughing about Pele.
I'm sorry, yeah.
Pele's weird.
No, there's a Billy joke
I
in there.
Know.
Yeah.
Wait, what was on the wall back there?
Pele.
Right there.
Hey, look, it's Pele.
Oh, okay.
Oh, look, it's Pele.
Nobody paid attention to it yet! Hey, look, it's Pele! Hey, everybody, look at my joke! It's Pele!
Look at it. Don't listen to it. Just look at it.
Yes!
I'm gonna write it down and you have to look at it!
see what Sal.
Oh god, it's too bright.
Oh, I'm not ready for this. Wait, time out.
didn't you just get the shorty? He's got shoddy. Oh, there you go. Fucking pipe kill.
Oh god! Oh no! Oh, this went terribly wrong, terribly quick.
There you go, you're good.
You know when you go to a strip club and they do like the, hey, I'm gonna give you like a quick little lap dance thing, give me a dollar.
Yeah.
And like, and if you want more, you can pay me more, I'll take you to the back room, yeah, kind of thing. I remember the first time I ever got a lap dance, I refused to give them a dollar because it was the worst lap dance ever. She didn't give me the option. She literally just sat on my lap, didn't move, just clenched her butt muscles a couple of times.
Oh,
and then
yeah,
stood up and turned around and just put her hand out. Not even like put in my bra, put her fucking hand out. And I said, no.
Yeah, like you fucking work for this. Like, you're here to do a job.
This is your job.
And you didn't do it.
You stupid slut.
Then there's always, like, the one ugly older one that comes around and, like, do you want to let... And you're like, no.
She always...
I hear my friend over there does, though.
Yeah, the like, middle-aged one that comes around. But she never's like, oh, hey, baby. She's always like, hey, how you guys doing? You want to hang out and have a lap dance or two and talk? And it's like, get out of here, fucking my friend's mom. Like, fuck off.
Get out of here, Judy!
Yeah, God, Judy.
Judy!
Fucking Judy!
Goddamn Judy! The
Free
fucking...
blog.
Judy, get your goddamn flaps out of here.
Get your fucking...
God damn it, Judy.
I can see the C-section from where you birthed my childhood friend. Get the fuck out of here.
He's sitting right next to me.
I brought him!
He's the one who drove!
Hey, Ma.
Hey, Mom.
Can I get a dollar for a beer? Dance?
Are you making dinner tonight?
Are you making... Is it roast beef?
I'm trying to make money for dinner tonight, baby.
No, you just have to eat the fucking buffet that we have here. It's burritos.
The Arby's
buffet. No, bro, it's roast beef. It's
the Arby's buffet.
Roast beef, and then a little bit more roast beef.
What's that roast beef
sandwich?
Arby's. Eat not so fresh.
Hey, do you want a French dip? It's where I get my roast beef all wet.
French dip that shit.
Yeah, so you get your roast beef all wet.
We used to refer
it's
to,
soggy.
Another one of my female friends as Arby's because of her fucking roast beef pussy.
That sucks.
Oh, I think it's gross. God.
To focus, you guys.
Fucking. my buddy
is
was telling me about
Monica as well.
My buddy was telling me about the time he fucked her, and he said he pulled out, but instead of saying he pulled out, he exited stage left. I was like, that's gross. That's so disgusting.
Dude, my buddy Dean was gonna try and hook up with this chick named Erica, right?
Yeah.
He fucking
beef curtains?
Well, yes. He was like, but I was about to take one. He went down, he says he'd take one fucking leg, accidentally breathes in, and he said fucking nope, and walked the fuck out of the house! Out of the fucking house!
Did I have to tell you the story about how I got, to tell you about the time I got crabs in my beard for growing down on a girl?
Yeah, I think we have talked about
this. You've told this on the channel, but Perella has not heard this.
Oh yeah, Perella doesn't know.
This is new for Perella.
What'd you have to do, shave everything?
So I went down on her. It was dark, I couldn't see, so I'm just diving that muff. And first of all,
you ate some crabs. I hope you realize that. Like you had red lobster for dinner.
Oh yeah.
There's no way around that.
No, I know.
She
yeah
had bush.
Fucking
you
Long John Silver's.
Ugh.
Yeah, fucking yeah, that shit was all up in there. And the next morning, my face is itchy, and I go up into the bathroom, and I could see them crawling in my beard.
Oh my god.
I'm at my buddy's house. Like we stayed at his house after a party, so I'm like, fuck this shit. So I took his electric razor and shaved my beard off with it, and didn't clean his razor off, and he trimmed his pubes that day and got crabs from me. So I gave my friend crabs, and then he gave his girlfriend crabs afterwards.
What the fuck?
So it's just like, she is like the patient zero of like six people having crabs in like an hour.
How do you even get crabs?
Being a filthy fucking...
Like, how does that even happen?
I don't know. It happened.
Well, first
you can't call her a filthy whore, you had him in your face!
First, you go down to the fish market, and usually they're like a couple dollars per pound.
Yeah. Like, there's like a currency exchange.
Reblog.
These are the weird creepers.
Reblog! Throw something.
That doesn't actually like mean anything.
You have a bottle?
We've said that so many times.
Oh god, one saw you!
That now Reblog is like, if you say water too many times, this loses all meaning.
Lose it, yeah. Or like the first time you spell it, even if you use a word like every day, you go to spell it,
Pele.
And all of a sudden it looks weird. Pele's not here. Pele cannot
Pele
come to the
club
right now.
Pele,
oh homemaker!
Shot Pele.
Billy.
What are these weirdos doing?
They like play hide and seek. It's stupid. It's a stupid Dead Space mechanic they decided to use in this game.
They play hide.
This is kind of dumb because like the other characters are more flying.
These are like the only ones in this entire game.
Yeah, this is the only time you see these guys.
They've just taken this out.
Yeah, I agree.
It's very out of place. I've never liked this area.
I think it's like because they haven't seen sunlight or some shit. Who knows?
Oh, but
it's the same excuse they use for making us retarded aliens.
It's the same fungus. It should still be predatorial.
I don't know. It's just like yeah, this area is very strange. It's like I said, it feels like they made.
Just listen with your sound.
It feels like they made.
Sound.
Yeah. It feels like they made these creatures in different areas of the game.
Yeah.
But they cut them from those areas, and then they only left them here. Like, I don't know. It's just a very out of place area. It doesn't.
They should have just, if they wanted hide and seek mechanics, they should have just put in regular fucking enemies down there.
Yeah, regular enemies.
Yeah! Every time I yell, the bird fucking chirps.
I don't
you got tools level 3!
I don't know if they're all dead because I can't hear sound cues. So
you're a level 3 tool. Ah, there he is. There's two of them alive.
Wow. Jeez, I would like teleport.
Yeah, I could not shoot him.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Now he's dead.
That works.
Yeah,
yeah there's still one running around.
Yeah. Oh, God! No, I am worried about him. I lied!
Is that like the FAP station in there?
Yeah.
You made like a nice little like tent and everything.
Yeah, it's here. Come
on, everybody!
Get that gun! Yeah.
Oh, it's retarded. Don't worry.
Maybe
it's actually smart. Like you shot it, and it was like,
I forgot what I was doing.
Maybe I shouldn't run up there.
Man,
Adam.
Look at these just rape showers. These people thought of everything.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, gotta get it out somehow.
Oh, meth lab.
Yeah, this was like
it's a raindrop shelter. Okay.
This was like a legitimate settlement, and something bad happened.
Yeah.
I don't remember what.
Someone
broke
back
the house rules.
Yeah.
What happened?
Someone brought back the infection.
Yeah.
Because,
what
like,
a fucking retard.
Well, it's one of those things where like, oh, well, no, I'm fine. I'm not infected. And they go back and everyone's fucking infected because they're retarded.
Yeah, that's fucking stupid.
Oh, I see.
Man, there was children here. I'm so glad we never see, like, children.
Sam, get over here.
Move it.
Well, it's like the classic, like, every fucking zombie movie or TV show. The one guy who gets bit and he hides it from everybody.
Yeah.
Because he's like, oh, I'll be all right. What? No!
I thought you were talking about how you never see children zombies.
Wouldn't you just blow your own brains out at that
point? I would shoot myself in the head. Because here's the thing. I understand why, in a small sense, why they keep it secret. Because they don't want to die. And they know if they say, hey, I got bit, they're going to die.
Oh, yeah.
But you're going to
die
anyways.
Yeah.
And it's going to be horrible.
It's all about, like, self-preservation at that point. Your brain just, like,
live. You're just being selfish.
You have to be like, well, I'm not going to die because I'm different. And, like, then you're dead.
Yeah. Or if you're,
then you're
like,
dead.
You're like, oh, maybe I can hold out for like one day and we'll find
a cure, yeah. Oh,
no, okay. Not gonna happen, man.
It's been 7 years, you're not gonna find a cure.
Oh, if you are people living in a sewer, you are not the people finding the cure.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you're not getting the cure first.
You got one guy that pops up, hey guys, find out we have a cure. Oh shit, we've just been down here jerking each other off.
Yeah, I just went to CVS and they have this like foot fungus thing, and I find if you just slam it in your eyeballs, it cures you.
Boom! Tough acting to acting!
Tough acting to cure this fire plague.
John Madden is the hero of this game.
John Madden! Tough acting to acting. Turns out zombie infection was just a bunch of bullshit.
Yeah, this athlete's foot. Is your eyeballs itchy because you got athlete's foot in it?
You can just
boom! Tough acting to acting.
Grab the pipe through the bar.
No! Game mechanics.
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Sam, what the hell are you doing? Boy, I say that a lot at home.
Sam, what the hell are you doing? Oh, I don't know. I just see a grate that goes right next to each other.
Yeah. He was just, you know, saving everybody's life. Oh, this is the classic.
That won't come back to bite him later.
The classic chase.
What happened?
He dies.
Foreshadowing.
He died. Okay, whatever.
It's not from that spot, though.
No, but it's still funny.
What happened?
It's still funny.
What did I just miss in that part?
He climbed through a vent.
You went into a hole and popped out the other side.
Yeah, here's the standoff area.
Yeah.
You have to, they're like, hey, here's just happens to be a large amount of supplies. You won't happen to need those in like 5 seconds or anything.
Yeah, you can't start boarding up the door.
Open it from the other side.
Hey, you know that
not, there's not a shitload of lockers that you can start fucking around with.
What about you?
Why do you want to fuck lockers?
Come on,
I like go.
That's a weird fetish.
I fuck cockers. No, okay, guys.
No, Henry. You're good.
Just
you got
let
that
it
one.
Just let it sit. Gotcha.
We'll just sandbag that one.
Okay, that's fine. We can just re-vlog it. Oh, you killed one. You better pick up a Molotov. Oh, Jesus Christ!
That's why I didn't Molotov.
Mid-air! Oh, Shorty's so fucking badass.
How did you not shoot him?
How are you not dead? What? I thought he was dead.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Hey, buddy.
Exactly, yeah. Clicky, click, click, click!
Clicky, click, 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 click!
He dodged me! What a dick!
Yo, he's fucking...
What a click!
Pele!
Kung Fu zombie.
Pele!
Oh, go behind me. What the fuck?
Pele!
Oh, oh my god, run.
Pele! Sprint, you. Sprint! You gotta sprint
out
of
that. What are you doing, other guy that was over there? He just watched me die, just like someone of that cultural background would.
Oh my god.
Raised in the city.
That wasn't a skin color thing, that was a cultural thing. Calm down, Perella.
Yeah.
You fucking racist.
You fucking racist.
Piece of shit. You're a real piece of shit!
You're a real piece of shit, Logan.
There you go. Yeah, there's another Molotov right on the desk. Pick that one up. Yeah! Now you're full on Molotovs again. Yeah! Now they're all on fire. Yeah! Everybody's
no,
dead.
No, I'm gonna
yeah.
let you die, because you fucked me before.
If you let him die.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, you can't, like, be vindictive in this game. As much
can,
as you...
It just doesn't
you yeah,
make
you
fun.
Can be vindictive.
Oh no, I wanna go down. Oh god, no!
I wanna go down!
I wanna go down on these zombies.
I'm going down, down.
Probably get on your fucking phone, you fuck fuck.
Probably, I was laughing at him. Probably
sure.
Enjoyed
he's
my-
He's dead! No!
Oh, God! Holy shit, you fucking- Oh, ship!
Ship him!
You fuck!
Door's open!
Wow.
Door's open, go!
Wait, did he actually
no,
die?
Let me search
go,
for
go
supplies.
Go pick up
first.
That bat, yeah.
We just almost died, let me go search for supplies.
There's first. A bat on the chair there, on the desk.
You weren't concerned about leaving before. Why should we hurry?
Door's open.
You're
door's in the
open.
Way.
Yeah.
Go.
Let's go.
Culturally indifferent people.
Fucking asshole. Real piece of shit.
Sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Fresh air.
Everybody, just so you know, Mountain Dew is sponsoring us. It's
yep.
official.
And all of our racism.
Mountain Dew.
Email them. They'll respond.
That say? Warning, infected inside, do not open. Okay.
Yeah, we went the wrong way.
Mountain Dew. Now kickstarting people out of urban neighborhoods.
Come on, let's go.
Sponsor us, Mountain
I don't
Dew.
Know if that's a good or a bad
it
thing.
It was completely unnecessary to like
sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew, sponsor us.
Hey.
Oh god, it's too bright.
How you doing, little
man? Gotta throw my sunglasses again.
Time!
That was a close one, huh?
Bye.
Yeah.